Lucky bamboo. I don't feel lucky. And you're a liar. You're not bamboo either.
For those of you waiting for my update in the bathroom, we poured our floor leveling mortar, which the biggest discrepancy in the floor that I was worried about is this right here, and the mortar found its way down through the cracks in the floor, so that didn't turn out as good as I wanted. It looked like it was holding up pretty well, and then, and then downstairs, the ceiling above it started leaking floor leveling mortar. So, you know what I may do, I may have to just apply something in these areas that that didn't level out like they wanted to. I may have to use like, yeah, that's pretty big. I'm afraid to pour another bucket in, because if I do that, then we're gonna end up having to level it out all over again, but if that's what we have to do. Or I might try sheetrock to see, patch it in and see how level it is. I guess we're gonna have to find out once it gets to that point. Definitely not happy with it, and I had a bad feeling about it. I mean, there's not gonna be any traffic right here because there's gonna be a sink and cupboards there. Just that the rest of this floor, when you walk in, you can go from a wood floor that's higher. Well, this will probably be higher eventually because the tile will be there. Yep, these are Sanooks, handmade, I guess a lifetime warranty. They're not too bad. I don't like wearing socks most of the time. And by handmade, they probably mean a sweatshop somewhere, is my assumption there. But, you know what assume means. And that's about it right now. It's still drying. That's just disappointing. But, what can you expect? I don't know if I can just get level enough to put some sheetrock or cement board down or not. About got our cupboard made here. Out of our barn, our barn door from the last video. It's pretty solid. You can pretty much hang on the thing and it isn't going anywhere. So, and there's our wall. I think that was up last time. Maybe not. I'm not sure. No, I don't think it was. Yep, that's about it for that. Again, there's the barn that it came from. And it was leaking through the ceiling. And down into the buckets. Originally the floor. So again, that's disappointing. I can only imagine how much of that crap's on top of these tiles here. It's probably like 40 pounds of mortar just waiting to collapse. Oh well. Oh. Pencil drawing. This is pencil. Pencil drawing. I actually got this with a video on how to build your own chopper back in the early 2000s or somewhere around there, back when I was gonna fab up a chopper but never got around to it. Money's always an issue.